Meet Bessie Coleman. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to learn how to fly. A plane, that is. When Bessie grew up, there were no women who were pilots because not many schools taught girls how to fly. But that didn't stop Bessie. She found a special school all the way in France that would teach her. When she finished, Brave Bessie, that's what her friends called her, was the first African-American woman to become an airplane pilot. Brave Bessie's big dreams really took flight.